Hi, I'm Cartel and I'm a product engineer. In my job, I'm making sure TI can take leading edge designs and actually build those products in our manufacturing process. Growing up, I didn't always know I wanted to be an engineer, but I knew that I liked electronics. My grandfather was a ham radio operator, so maybe technical skills are in my genes. Watching him work made me want to learn more. At a young age, when my video game controller wouldn't work, I cracked it open, saw a green board, took it apart, and made it work again. I was fascinated even then by understanding how things are built. I decided I wanted to be an engineer when I started graduate level courses, but it was as an intern at TI that I discovered the product engineering role within the technology manufacturing group. The way I see it, I play a vital role in improving the performance and quality of our products and TI's ability to manufacture them in high volume. I also work with product engineers in each of TI's businesses to analyze how we can get more functioning devices on one silicon wafer. This is known as yield enhancement, or to reduce the time it takes to test each device. By doing so, we're able to increase profitability for TI. Not one individual is responsible for a project's success at TI. I love how each person on a team has his or her own role, something that we own individually. And when a project is complete, I love seeing how we all came together to deliver something amazing, something we can be proud of. Everyone's here because they want to be here, because they have a passion for delivering innovation, and they want to change things for the better. And you know what? It shows in everything that we do, and everyone I work with has the same outlook. That makes me feel good to come to work every day. That's why I can say, I love my job.